das ist Ginetta, der längste je gebaute Zwölfer. Ein
Let me introduce Ginetta to you, the longest 12-meter ever built. A wonderful design by the Scottish naval architect Alfred Milne from 1939. The first life of this yacht ended as a wreck in a lake named Pitt Lake near Vancouver in Canada. We salvaged her a few years ago and are now restoring the boat to its former glory on behalf of a German-Danish syndicate. They intend to participate in the World Championships next year in Newport, Rhode Island to mark the 175th anniversary of the New York Yacht Club, which the entire yacht scene is looking forward to. In fact, many sailors are looking forward to seeing Ginetta back on the race course. No one wants to miss out. We have therefore gathered all the 12-meter yachts in the world that you can still be part in or that can still be purchased to participate in this and other events. She is 21.78 meters long, weighs 27 tons, and will have taken around 20,000 hours of work. In other words, a lot of work and a very long boat, but it has been an exciting project and we are all very passionate about this elegant lady. A little imagination is still required, but soon she will be both fast and stunning.